There he is.
Hey, hey. Good Lord.
You there, bud? There you go. All right. What do you normally play? Yeah, Warzone or multiplayer is what I. It's meant to ask. Oh, you don't have multiplayer? Okay, so we play Warzone then. Fuck it. Alright. This whole time, I thought you had multiplayer this whole time. I got this map rotation shit. Jesus Christ. You do. So did you Yeah, I got you. Did you pre-order the new Call of Duty? Oh, that's right. I forgot. Yeah. Yeah, me and my dad pre-ordered the Vault Edition one. Hell yeah. You do Resurgence, right? Okay, so the map that's on right now is Vondel for the next 14 minutes. Alright. Oh, fuck it. Here we go. Oh, shit. Do I got my weapon set up? Yeah, I do. Okay. I got that new assault rifle. I already have platinum mastery already. the M13C. Dude, that gun is kick ass. I can help you unlock it if you want. Yep, I did for Chris, or sorry, for Drake. I did it for him too. He needed the FTAC Siege, so I put it on, dropped it for him, and then exfilled as soon as I dropped it to him, and now he's got it unlocked. Yeah. So, I mean, if you need it, we can jump into it. That way you'll have it. Is there any other guns that you need? I got the new Karak sniper rifle. And I got that one too. I could drop them to you as well. I mean, if it works for Drake, I mean, I don't see why it won't work for you. Dude, I haven't played this in a minute. My dad's been on a multiplayer kick. So we've been playing multiplayer with my sister, her husband, and Chris. Or Drake, sorry, I forgot. I don't know if you knew his name or not. Yeah, I love this gun. This gun is kick ass, bro. Alright. Oh, damn. I don't know if it's gonna be safe, but this is where I usually drop. But like I said, I haven't played this in so fucking long, dude. It's been more than a couple weeks for me. It's been a few months. Yeah, that's where I usually drop. I don't know if it's gonna be safe or not, but yeah. Scared the shit out of me. Watch out. Okay. Good shit. Oh, somebody's already been up here on this roof. All these damn things are open. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Oh, over there? Yeah. Alright. Thank you. Alright. Oh damn, it's all the way over there. Shit. You wanna go for it? Oh shit, here. Oh shit, no. Shit. It's you. Fuck, my heart almost jumped out of my chest. Shit. Good lord. Holy God, man, my heart is just jumping. Right. Oh yeah, you said you wanted to try the thing, right? Swap, change, what gun was it you said? The M13C, right? Equipped. All right, ready? Hopefully this works for you. I don't see why I wouldn't. Like I said, it worked for Drake, so there's no reason it shouldn't work for you. All right. Here we go. There it goes. Look at how small that gun looks. Jesus. I have the best internet that money can buy, the best game system that money can buy, and yet this shit still takes forever to find a damn match. Alright, where are you at? Is that you? Yeah, okay. Alright, Xville. Yeah, that's my set. That's my setup there. But once you max it out, and I was gonna say once you max it out and you can set it up for yourself, and it'll probably be better for you. Oh, that hurt. Jesus. Oh, I'm down. Sheesh.
Smoke grenade.
All right. Ammo. I need fucking ammo. Damn. Like, I'm completely out. This will work, I guess. Yeah, I'm about to be out of pistol ammo. Well, chopper's right over here. Thank you. shit. It's here. I'm in the heli. Not bad. Yeah, not bad for AI, man. Jesus. Yeah, well, just have you check. Did you get it? Alright, good shit. And, alright, you said you also needed the Karak and the Avancer, right? Alright. Leave with party. I forgot it's a 1 hour cooldown for the insured slots. Fuck. So basically one gun every hour we can do. So I mean, if we're still playing in an hour, which maybe we probably will be, then we'll just go back and we'll just go for the Avancer, and then an hour after that we'll go back and get you the sniper rifle. Alright. Vondel still on for another 9 minutes. Sweet. Do you want to set that weapon up on a class? Alright. I don't know how you got kicked. I don't know. Got me. It's been doing that lately. When I click leave with party, it'll just separate us. Good to go? Alright, let's do it. I had to tweak a few things. shit. No, Adam. Oh. Up on the roof. Fuck. I didn't see anybody before I landed, so I don't know what the hell that was. He was probably laying down behind the fucking thing there on the roof, the air conditioner units. Oh, and you're being hunted. Jesus Christ. That's fucking awesome. No! Jeez. That dude's a beamer, bro. Jesus. That dude in the Nicki Minaj fucking operator bundle. Oh my god. That dude is a beamer. Or girl. Whatever. It could be a girl, too. Good lord, that was crazy. Holy shit. Whoa, trios. I don't want to fucking play trios. I clicked on duos. What the hell? Vondel. Okay. It's supposed to be a map rotation. But yet it's Vondel again. I'm not complaining. Oh, Jesus. proximity. Oh, oh! Oh, I got shot from behind. Shit. Oh, he's up on the roof, Adam. Shit. Damn. He was hiding behind the freaking the rooftop door there. He was hiding behind it. Good Lord, man. Drake said he'll be on shortly. Gotcha. Dun da da ding ding. Oh, fuck. Is that where you want to land right below us? I mean, it doesn't matter to me. If that's where you want to go, let's do it. It's going to be extremely spicy, so be careful. There's one below us. I just seen him land. That was clean. No, how the hell did he get me? What? That was insane. Are you did come back, right, before I died? Yes, you did. Okay. Whew, Jesus. Scared me for a minute there. Oh, that was okay. That was that dude's teammate. That's okay. All right. They came out of the water. They're coming back up. Or wait, you're down there. Okay. Oh, no. No, I'm down again. This is embarrassing. Jesus Christ. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm back. Jesus. I can't get revenge for some reason. I don't know what the hell's going on. He went inside. Here's a gun right here. That was insane. You got plates? Oh no! Come on! Oh my god! Yeah. Damn. Jeez. Oh. I can't go this long without playing this again, dude, because I'm getting screwed right now. God. This is crazy. Oh, God. It'd be nice if I can land and find one of those loadout crates, those blue loadout crates. That'd be nice. Mm-hmm. Oh no, Sheikah Island. This one I haven't played in so long. I'm gonna get so fucked up on this one. I'm glad you're the optimistic one, Jesus. I know for a fact I'm gonna get my ass handed to me on this one. That's how long it's been since I played this one. Okay. Jeez. I don't know. Yeah, I was gonna say I'll let you mark, 'cause I only know one spot to land in here, and yeah. Oh, you want to land right on the line? Okay. All right. Okay. All right. I'm with you. I got you. Hopefully. On which side? Yeah, it's just me. No, Adam. Yep, he got me. Shit. He came right up the damn rope. I don't know how your proximity mine didn't even kill him, dude. He was right there on it. I'm back. I got a pistol. I broke his armor. He went down the shaft. Oh, Jesus. Did he get you? Okay. Probably. Adam, watch out! I'm not going down there. Fuck that. Broke his armor. Oof. Wait, what kind of bullets do you need? No, I'm down. I'm down. I got an ammo box. Come here. Oh, shit. Whoa. They're right here on me. Oh, shit. Got him. Well, there's AR ammo right here for you. Jesus, that was... That's... Yeah, for now. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'll take this instead. Thank you. Oh, we're here! Fuck. Oh, damn. we did better on this one than we did on fucking Vondel. Jeez. Good lord. Oh, God. Man. Good lord. This is ruining my mental right now. Oh my god. Oh, I think it's time for a coil change. I'll do it later though. My blueberry cake don't taste like blueberry cake no more. I got a blueberry cake and a French toast crunch. On the 31st, Rust is doing a map and BP wipe for monthly servers. I was thinking about giving it a shot. I did this thing on the build server. I forgot to stream it, but it's what it is it's, I'm not sure, I didn't count how many squares it was, but I think it was a 3x3 or a 4x4 with, it's gonna be either a 3x3 or a 4x4 main base on the inside core part. And then it's gonna be, I came up with this design where I can get furnaces surrounding the entire thing, and it's gonna make it look like a circle base. So that way if somebody raids it, they're gonna have to raid through the wall, 4 rockets, and then, what is it, another 2 or 3 rockets to destroy a furnace, or some shit like that. So they're gonna have to spend 7 rockets before they can even start pummeling into the main part of the base. Then they're gonna have to blow another 4 to 8 rockets to get through the honeycomb. Then they can start blowing into the actual base itself. It's insane. I forgot to stream it when I was doing it on the build server. I was kicking myself in the ass for that. Oh, you like that place, don't you? I got a cluster mine at the elevator. Nice. Oh, I'm gonna put a proximity mine at the door here. That way we're totally covered here. Trophy system. Oh shit, sniper. Damn. Oh shit, I don't know where the hell this dude's at, bro. He's fucking me right now. He just took every single plate that I had. Okay. Let me grab this. Real quick. Oh. Somebody came up the elevator shaft. Oh, there's loadout over across the way here. You want to go grab it? I don't know if where that sniper went. I fell in the water! I'm drowning! You wanna try out the Karak? I got four to eight times zoom on it. So, oh, it's a really good scope. How'd these guys go? Jesus. I'm activating this UAV. Oh shit. Right here. Right by that rock. Where'd the other dude go? Oh, okay. Is he? Oh, right here! Behind the counter! Enemy movement. Oh, I'm dead. Or down, I should say. Good shit. Right here, right here! Oh, man. Damn, that was fun. The hell is he? What's he talking about? Why is Chris saying sorry to you? That didn't make any sense. Oh, yeah. Dung 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 dung.
What, bud?
My game froze. I gotta restart. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Oh damn, that bitch is blowing out some hot air, bro. You can cook an egg on that bitch.